Bayangkara very lucky.
That's
why we let we have to learn from Bayangkara.
Jadi oleh karena itu kita belajar dari Bayangkara.
This is Persik Kediri players very good nipi counter attack.
Main-main Persik Kediri luar biasa bagus-bagus cara counter attack mereka.
That means there is no easy game.
Jadi karena itu besok pertandingan ini tidak mudah.
But I want to say something.
Tapi pelatih mau bilang sesuatu.
I want to say the infrastructure of this lapangan luar biasa. I want to give some good point.
Apresiasi untuk fasilitas, terutama di kondisi lapangannya bagus sekali.
Many teams should be look to have feel like this.
Jadi mohon untuk tim-tim yang lain usahakan lapangannya seperti lapangan Persik.
And this is doesn't matter maybe around the know that the people trying to make better and
jadi,
they will improve.
Jadi tidak masalah sekitar ya, yang penting lapangannya bagus.
Oke, cukup terima kasih.
My enjoyment. I cannot. This is my enjoyment tonight. When I see that my players doing good, I want to celebrate. I want to go score goal with them. This is something that you cannot maybe express, but you can you feel it.
But I like very much your style.
Thank you, Mas.
Mas Kri.
Saya pernah main di sini itu adalah yang sangat bagus, clean.